Hello everybody and welcome back to another video, and in today's video we're going to be playing I was about to say Five Nights at Freddy's horror game, but this isn't a Five Nights at Freddy's horror game. This is actually Fears to Famoth. I don't really know, but it's Home Alone basically. And yeah, I just want to get right into it. Fears to Fame, Episode 1, Home Alone, July 12th. I didn't want to put this on Reddit just to be called a piece of fiction. I don't even know where to start. Excuse my lack of good storytelling skills. I guess I'll just start. It was the middle of summer. My parents had left for the weekend due to a work trip, which meant I had to be by myself for the weekend. Also, I feel like having to mention that my sleep schedule was really messed up around this time. I would sleep and get up about any time of the day, though I did plan on fixing that. I woke up around 8 after my nap. Oh my god. I love detail, bro. This reminds me of the Happy Humble, which that the more parts are coming soon. I actually remember. Okay. Why are you being so paranoid, Mom? I'm 14. We can read all their tasks. Wait, when are you guys gonna be back? Dad and I are gonna be back on Monday, honey. Well, I didn't tell you that yesterday. Cool. Take care, honey. Sleep on time. I hope you'll get the Xbox like you promised. I mean, if you get the discount, can you Wow, we're greedy. This guy's greedy, bro. Can I invite Madison and Josh over for the night for homework? Of course, you can call me if you need anything. Make sure to check on them at store before opening. Check that through the plan. I don't think I care about reading these. I'm pretty sure they're not important. Yo, you coming to Jessica's tomorrow? Yeah, I heard Josh coming too. What about you? I don't know. What's wrong? Weren't you gonna see her yesterday? She didn't show up. I felt like she wasn't even mad at her. You mad at her? Alright, achievement unlocked. Curious. Unless you multiply yourself by the spend of the light of the day on energy. I don't know what happened there. I guess some energy then. How charm. Yeah, crap. I totally forgot. You're probably gonna do tonight. Lol, same. My parents can walk out tonight. Come over. We can play Mario Kart. What about Five Nights at Freddy's? I'll let you know. Okay, call you too. Call Josh too. Can't promise, dude, many plans, but not Nate. Okay, that's fine. I can't type it, Can I get rid of these? No. What? That will be excellent. Why are you being so paranoid? I'm 14. Think I'm going to take a little nap, probably because we're on a pizza. No need to order anything. Already made you lasagna this morning. Check the fridge. I don't like darker. Don't ask why I went. Don't ask me, but I went straight into my parents' room. Okay, so I think it depends on what you do. They have different sayings, so if... Why are we looking out the window? Is there someone here? I don't really get this game. Okay, so we can go out here. I'm gonna go swimming. Can I go swimming? I can, but no noises. I think this isn't a pool. Can I take the car and get out of here? No. Alright. Can I go through here? Oh, it looks like I'm going through here. So, what are we supposed to do? Watch TV. Yes. Okay, I don't want to watch this channel. It's boring. Next. Wait, I have to see. Check the fridge. Okay, I'm going to check the fridge real quick. Why? The music's making it more dramatic. Okay. What is happening here? I don't know what lasagna looks like. Ooh, seed crap. I heard something. Is this it? Got it. Something's happening, and I don't trust it. All right, let's heat it up on the stove. Didn't think that was actually gonna work. While we're here, let's look at the window. Look at my neighbor's house. I'm gonna turn that TV off because it's making me think something's happening. Wait, what was that? Oh, it's done. Oh, I could throw it. I don't know why I would throw it. Lock this. No, I wanna. Whatever. I'm gonna go watch TV. Oh, I can eat it. Was I the only one that saw that? Can you stop chewing for 1 second? What was that? I'm actually kind of paranoid. No, don't go to bed. I don't care, throw that. No, I'm not checking right now, Olive. I think there's someone in my house. I think I left. Bro, that scared me. Someone walked up here. Okay, okay. No one in here. Catch on the lights. Where are they? If they're not in my room, I'm gonna check those messages. I'm actually getting terrified. Alright. Let's check those messages. We're gonna just call it off, man. Something just came up. But you gotta come to Just Cause to... I'm sorry. Okay, I thought the TV stopped. That was... I'm turning this off. As I was reading. Sorry, Mills. Gotta see you Thursday. Don't forget to chew, though. Chill out, dude. All good. Probably just go back to bed after jam. I don't know what that means. Someone here. Okay, so clearly, this dude is in my room or in my parents' room, and I'm actually getting paranoid, and I don't like it. And I saw that chapter 2 was Hitchhikers, and I don't know how I'm going to be able to deal with that, and I'm sorry if that hurt ears. Your ears. Homework, 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 homework. I feel like there's going to be... Is this... I'm going to sit at my desk. No, please don't be dark. I'm sitting in my chair, in my room, by myself, at nighttime. And I don't like it. I'm turning my light on. Oh, I just turned my light. No, I'm turning it back on. Don't stay up too late. Your kid shouldn't get here from Palace this time. Who? Pulas? Wait, what am I doing? You know, I'm not checking in there. I'm getting paranoid from looking in there. Well, scared. Wait, why does it... Is there more lasagna? Why do I want to stay here if the back door's open? I saw stairs. Ooh. I just gulped. This microphone is too... It's really loud. And it could pick up background noise, which is kind of annoying. Because if I'm recording and... my dog start barking, it would hear it. And yeah. Well, off to bed I go. Oh, that's what I was supposed to do after homework. Go to bed. I'm so dumb. Please just go to bed through the whole night. No, you're not. Why is there music? I can't. I just can't. Oh, no, I can't. Nope, I'm turning my light on. I can't. I can't. No. Just get the water. Where's the water? I'm turning my lights off in the fridge. Water. I don't know. Is this good enough? I don't know if I'm supposed to be drinking it. I'm taking it up to my room though, because I cannot have this, right? Dude, I can only imagine the Hitchhikers one. That's probably gonna be worse. What is that? What is that? This is what I mean. I won't be able to. I'm gonna have nightmares. No, I'm joking. Probably not gonna have nightmares, but. No! No, I don't care about. Paula sent me. She said he's been creeping through the noise. We're calling the cops. You kids lock every door and hide in your room. Don't answer the door no matter what he does. Well, you heard the woman. Get in your room. What am I supposed to, I'm not gonna open the door, clearly. I'm gonna go investigate because I'm stupid. I refuse to go. Do you hear me? Paula's at the door. Mom, Mom's so sorry, honey. Everything's gonna be all right. I'm not answering that door. I screamed so loud, I think I woke up everybody. Oh no. Oh no, that's awful. I didn't like that. I didn't like that one bit. Oh, don't tell me I have to restart. That's I'm gonna have nightmares now. No, I'm not gonna have nightmares. I'm just saying that. Maybe I will, I don't know. That's scary. Alright, we know what we're doing. Easy. What am I supposed to do? Dude, I just screamed. I can't get over that. I'm sorry if that hurt your guys' ears. Thank you. Wow, you're that eat. I wonder if you can see the guy before you even. All right, guys, so I'm not gonna end the video here because I wanna beat it. Cause that scared me so bad. I'm just gonna hide the whole time. That's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna see if you could see the guy though, that's the thing. I was an idiot thinking that I could have gotten through that without being caught. Just in the microphone, be right back. Or I'm back. Wait. All right, we're good. And I'm officially hiding for 10 years. Paula's at the door. Okay, I'll go. If it's Paula. See, now the light's not even on and that makes it worse. I'm just gonna stay here. Jesus. Fine. I'll get it. Paula's lights are on. Nah. I'm just gonna go, and I'm gonna get ready for the jump scare. I gotta turn my lights on. I think I did it. Was good. Just kicks you out of the game after that. I just dropped one of my Five Nights at Freddy's action figure. Well, everybody, I hope you guys did enjoy, that hurt. Fierce to Famous, 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 however you guys announce it. In the next episode, we will be tackling Northwood Hitchhike, and then three more are going to be coming. So without further ado, I will see you guys in the next video. Peace, and have a fantastic day.